Hi there, everybody. My name is Asian Cat, and welcome to the Civil Rights News. Today, we're going to tell you about our upcoming movie night. The movie would be from 6:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m., and there would be a Q&A after the movie if anybody has any questions. We plan for the movie to be in the cafeteria, however this may change, and we're going to use a tambourine to show the movie. We also have light refreshments, if anybody is craving some light refreshments. We have classroom chairs for you to sit in, but if you'd like to bring, like, a camping chair, then go ahead and do that. The movie that we'll be showing is called The Black Balloon, rated PG-13. We will have a trigger warning before the movie to tell you if there's any offensive material in the movie that we'll be showing. The screening of The Black Balloon will be May 27th, 2016. Hope to see you there.
Natural. It's like your old man.
Simon, the underwear goes on the inside.
Maggie, please.
It's very embarrassing.
Don't worry about it.
Let's go, keep going.
Why, hello.
Hello.
Charlie!
Charlie, this is Jackie.
Hello, Charlie.
Cheeky monkey.
It must be so hard on your parents. It must be hard on you.
Dad, do you wish Charlie was normal?
Charlie, get up. Charlie, stand up.
All I know is he's my own. And you're weak if you don't look after your own.
Charlie, just... I don't want anything to do with you.
Don't be so bloody selfish, Thomas.
He's not my responsibility.
He's your brother.
He is a freak.
Your brother will never be able to do the things you can, Thomas. He will live with us for the rest of his life.
Oh, God.
If you were even a little bit stronger, a little bit wiser, a little more thunder.
Close your eyes. What do you see?
Black.
Look harder.
Charlie!
Brought to you by Civil Rights News.